I live on a 12-acre rock. I live with burglars and con men. Only the worst criminals get here, but I'm here because my mom made me come. So I'm not the only kid on this island. There's my sister, Natalie, but she doesn't count. There's more kids here.
This is my house on Alcatraz.
This is the inside of my house where I live.
I also have my car, which transports all the criminals here.
It's not so bad. I don't even gotta do my own laundry here.